Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Login. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to reset your password for your Citizens Bank account. If you're trying to log into your bank account on Citizens Bank, but during the process you've forgotten your password, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's get started. Open up your web browser. In the address bar at the top, type in www.citizensbank.com and make your search. From the official website of Citizens Bank, which looks like this, click on the login button at the upper right hand corner. This will bring up a pop-up menu. Go ahead and select the area from where you'd like to log into your account from the drop-down and click it on. Click on the login button after you're done selecting. On the next page, go ahead and enter your online user ID into the first text box that appears on the screen. Make sure to type in your user ID correct. If you'd like the system to remember your user ID, you can check this box over here so that next time you try to log into your account, you won't have to type in your user ID. But if you're using a public or a shared computer, make sure to uncheck this box before proceeding further. Now on the next field, if you happen to remember your password, you can type it in. But in case you don't remember your password at all, you can click on this link right here where it says trouble logging in. Once you click on that button, you'll be taken to a next page. Select your account category from the options displayed, whether you are trying to log into your personal account or your small business account. Let me click on this personal option. Now under I cannot log in because, go ahead and select your issue. In our case, we are trying to reset your new password since we don't remember the password at all. So click on this I forgot my password option and click continue. On the next page, you'll need to type in your user ID one more time and click on continue. On the next page, you'll be guided through how you'll be able to reset to a new password. Simply follow the on-screen prompts and you'll be able to reset to a new password right away. I hope that was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with another tutorial video. Thank you for watching.